involved with Chris, and I'm be a little more blunt about the Albany bill.
It's a new turn of events in the holiday season for Peter being blunt.
The Albany bill is garbage. What we did here in New York City is we worked with all the groups. We had two hearings in the light of day, and we came up with a tough recycling bill that works. The special interest had ran to Albany for protection, as they usually do, and they got it, as they usually do, and Albany passed a bill which basically guts our bill. Their excuse is that there should be one bill for the entire state, but we're not asking for a patchwork of different bills in every small town. We're just asking for our city to be exempted, which is a reasonable request. We've got a real bill that affects not just stores of 10,000 feet, but 5,000 feet, that mandates recycling all sorts of plastic, not just bags, that has actual enforcement of hundreds of dollars of fines a day, as opposed to the state enforcement, which is almost non-existent. It's a real bill that will result in a cleaner environment. Albany's bill is garbage.
I thought it was going to be one.
It's Christmas.
No, just.